Hi friends, welcome to iPhoneTopics.com YouTube channel. Today's video is gonna show you how to fix iPhone is overheating while charging. Solution 1. Turn off background app refresh. Launch settings. Scroll down to the general and then tap it. Tap background app refresh and then turn off it. Solution 2. Turn off Bluetooth. Launch settings. Tap Bluetooth and then turn it off. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Launch settings. Scroll down to see general and then tap it. Again scroll down to see reset and then tap it. Tap reset all settings. Enter your passcode. Enter your restrictions passcode. Again tap reset all settings to confirm the action. This action will reset all your Wi-Fi networks and passwords, APN, VPN settings of your iPhone. Solution 4. Check for software update. Launch settings, scroll down to see general and then tap it. Tap software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. Solution 5. Check for charging port. Check whether any dust or debris is found on your charging port. If there is any, just clean it out with a gentle brush smoothly. Solution 6. Update all apps. Make sure that your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data. Launch App Store. Click Updates tab and check for update. If you have not updated the apps, then update all apps. Solution 7. Factory Reset. Launch settings. Scroll down to see general and then tap it. Again scroll down to see reset and then tap it. Tap erase all content and settings. A pop-up box will appear with three options. If you want to backup your device, tap backup then erase. If you have already taken a backup, tap erase now. Wait until the process is finished. This action will remove all data from your device, therefore it is advisable to take backup of your data. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.